What the fuck just happened?
Okay, I made it to the tram. Looks like it stops at the mid and aft station.
The aft station's where the shuttle is parked.
And what about mid station?
Well, that would be the conning tower. Hey, now this is interesting. Records indicate a number of useful tools and salvage were signed out from storage there by a Lieutenant Tucker Edwards. Could be worth a look.
Thanks. If I check it out, I'll let you know. Isaac out.
Oh, okay. We were here. Now the last part. Conning tower. Holy fuck. They just threw me out. Or threw me in. Just in the middle of the chaos. Oh my god. Okay, what are we doing? Hello, health. I want two. Yeah, I don't have an option on missions. Oh, well, hello. We are back with more Dead Space 3. And we're gonna start with some hacking then. Up, 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 there. There, please. Hello, work. I'm pressing. Hello. Why are you like this? Is new. Plasma. Tesla. Military. No, that's the Tesla coil. The plasma. Military. Let's try that. Hello. I'm trying to... Thank you. Okay. Well, I guess we're doing that then. Reload. Then I have nothing. I want it on that one, I guess. I have made a gun! I can fuck with this. Can I? Find me something.
Them up here for safekeeping. You may think you can put a bullet in my dome, but I've got a ready-made army that says you can't.
Oh, Buster. Oh.
Computer, arm explosives. And detonate.
Well, come on, man.
Warning. Contamination. Quarantine locked.
A little bit harder there. I mean, am I supposed to do something?
Hello.
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
No, I can't do anything. Brown, brown. Wait. Guess not. Hello. Yes, sis. Okay. And he's in there.
Warning. Contamination detected.
Quarantine. But I said something when I found or done something. So what am I supposed to do? That means maybe it's one little fucker left to bug it out.
Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
Hello. Hello there. Well, Well, I restart the checkpoint and everything, and look what I missed. I'm stupid. No! Die! Fucking hell!
Short-range transmitter.
Hello, Edward. Jump scares everywhere. Fucking hell! Can't you do anything else?
Warning.
Bet you didn't know you could reverse gravity plating and hammer someone into the ceiling. I gotta admit, I didn't either until I tried. Go on. Step into the gravity flow. I dare you.
Edward rigged up some kind of gravity well.
Yeah, I did. There was a spike in power usage from environmental control when the trigger came.
That must be where he's drawing power.
Environmental isn't far from where you are, I. Here, I'll send you the coordinates.
Reload and click. Stores. Can I deconstruct something? And sell. Sell. Get that. Holy shit. Jump scare. Come on then. Okay. There you are. Someone's gonna come. No. Yeah! Too predictable, game. Right, so what do we have here? Medkits all up in my ears again? I mean, do they think I'm getting hurt all the time? Sure, I'm playing on normal, but... what? Okay, it's gonna be another lockdown.
Look, you know I'm not screwing around. And I can't just let you waltz into environmental. I don't want to die.
Fuck.
I'm sorry. Computer, arm explosives, and detonate.
another lockdown fucker here. Override. Bullshit somewhere. Oh, hi. Easier for you. Gonna do something with that, I guess, then. Text log. Fuck those. I don't. Okay.
I never wanted to hurt anybody, you know? I just wanted to live. That's all I wanted. To live. I wanted to live.
Yep, that did the trick. Gravity is reading normal again.
What do you think is worse, Buckle? Dying along with everyone else or being the only one who survives?
It's not the dying that scares me. I'm making a difference before I do. You should be able to make it to the top of the conning tower now, Isaac. If Edwards is around, that's where you'll find him. And his stash.
Right.
Came from? Where did I go? Captain Joe?
Whoa! What the fuck? King! Shit! Motherfucker!
You're not. Oh, fuck! I mean, fuck, I'm not even gonna bother. Give me all the medkits then. But hello. Text log, fuck you. Edward key. Good, we went here then. It's another lockdown.
Congratulations. You found me. Kinda stupid, ain't it? I just wanted to live, and now that I'm the only one left, I couldn't give a shit. With all this time alone, I realize it's just like Sam said. I'm a lazy prick who never took one for the team. Well, team, you can hear me now. For you.
It took me a while, but I realize now why we couldn't be allowed to live. So if you found this and you're still alive, I guess I can finally do my part. Computer, blow all remaining charges.
Was easy.
Shuttle. Hopefully it's not a piece of shit.
Yep, I have a bench here. Yes, I have. Bolts. shit, fuck me. Sorry. Wait, I'm gonna upgrade this first. Here we have fire rate. Rate of fire and clip. Yes. Well, I want more damage, so. Okay, so you can have. Hang on, what? Reload. This isn't reload. I want rate of fire, yeah? You can have. Equip. Yes. Was the same. So, this is the end of this part of Dead Space 3. This has been Done or Das. Please leave a like and subscribe if you want. And I will be seeing you in the next one. Bye!